going really well. It's for Real Style Magazine. We're doing some very glamorous gowns, and right now it's Old Hollywood, but then later on we're going to be doing more of a my alter ego sort of a thing.
The gowns that came in from Tech Severio, we literally were jumping up and down.